This is the Bible that was in our hotel room in Tijuana. And this is the inscription that I put in there. This book is fictional. Sin is an imaginary disease designed to sell you an imaginary cure. Don't fall for it. Take that!
Christianity.